What a day. No, no way! I won't come down without a safety net.
I don't care who you are or what you need. I'll be calling the men for dinner soon, and I have a lot to do. Go away unless you... You still here? Well, I guess I'll stop.
The Shadow World now had a strong and capable queen. Soon, the entire kingdom was enjoying a time of peace and tranquility. And no one dared to challenge the queen and risk her wrath.
Listen to a grown-up girl. This is a...
A flying cat. I bet that.
You came. So, you're on our side after all. Destiny is guiding you home. We'll go to the ceremony soon. I'm sure you'll make the right choice, because if you don't...
The ceremony is about to begin. Soon our world will be real. Why are you here? To ogle an ugly old witch, Let this be a lesson to you. Everyone loves you when you're young, but when... Go away. Can't stand.
Excuse me, commoners are not allowed in the chambers of the royal tailor. You're not a maid, or I'd recognize you, and you're certainly not... I'm a magical cat, not some circus dog. Allow me my dignity. Finally. Now that's a job I can handle.
Not everyone was happy with a queen's reign. But she was unmatched in her ability to suppress rebellions, and was almost graceful in her cruelty. But dealing with uprisings does not satisfy the queen anymore. Her goal is to gain ultimate power. She seeks to destroy her other half and emerge from the shadows.
Come to Mummy, darling. I did have urgent things to do, but since you're in such a hurry, let's head to the altar.
I've been waiting for you, Princess. It's almost time to conduct the rite. Though, I'm surprised to see you in such company.
Leave her without any control? Don't be ridiculous, old man. Come, Lirion. It's time to activate the medallion and begin the rite. That's what happens when you leave things up to a foolish girl! Welcome home.